Welcome back to that God Power channel. This is the channel where we unlock the God Power that's laying dormant on the inside of you. But first today, what we're going to talk about is the book of Matthew. Back into the Bible breakdown series, I wanted to break down the book of Matthew. And there's specific reasons for this. It's not like I'm just picking random chapters out of the Bible and trying to break it down. Last time we broke down the book of Galatians, and that was Paul writing a letter to the Galatians telling them how to get saved, basically. How they were getting saved was the wrong way. Now, the book of Matthew, I think, is important because what Paul learned, what he was writing his letter about, how he learned that information is from Jesus. And so in the book of Matthew is Jesus' first introduction as a man in the Bible. And so I think it's really important to understand what Jesus was talking about, how he lived his life, in order to understand what he wanted us to do to get saved, if that makes any sense. So, breaking it down, the book of Matthew, it's basically about, starts off with the people of Israel waiting for the Messiah, their king. Matthew shows how Jesus is connected to King David of the old. And then he goes to show that God didn't send Jesus to be an earthly king, but a heavenly king. His kingdom would be much greater than David's because it would never end. Even at Jesus' birth, many recognized him as a king. The king Herod, he recognized him, tried to kill him. And even Satan recognized him and was afraid of Jesus' kingship and tried to stop him. But others worshiped him and brought him gifts. Also, during the book of Matthew, Jesus gave the Sermon on the Mount, and that was the directions for living in his kingdom. He also told many parables about the difference between his kingdom and the kingdoms of earth. He talked about forgiveness and peace and putting others first, and that's what made people great in the kingdom of God. And to be great in the kingdom of God, we must live by God's standards right now. Jesus came to show us how to live as faithful subjects to his kingdom. So basically, God came down in human form as Jesus to show us how to unlock the doors to his kingdom. And in the whole book of Matthew, that is exactly what they're talking about the whole way through. And so this is one of my favorite books in the whole Bible because I've read it many, many times. Because it just, when Jesus starts talking, he starts laying down truths that are not even hard to follow. And if you follow those truths, you know what I'm saying? What he's saying is that the kingdom of heaven is at hand and it'll be unlocked to you. So to me, what I interpret that as is if you follow those truths, then you will have the ability to use some of your God power. So rock with me while we break down chapter by chapter the book of Matthew from the Bible. This is just the introduction. On the next video, we'll start with chapter 1. And thanks again for watching this video. Make sure you click the like button, put a comment if you want to, and subscribe, definitely. Share it with your peoples so we can get that word out there. But other than that, just remember that you got that God power. Welcome to God power. I got the God power. Tapping the sources, calling the vibes. I just thank God I'm alive. I just thank God that I'm fly. I just thank God for my rhymes. Every night, these lyrics that's up in my spirit.